In this tutorial, I'll show you how to model and render a cute monster character in less than 4 minutes. Let's create a UV sphere. Control 4 to subdivide. Right-click and shade smooth to smooth the surface. We need to increase the brush strength to 1, and enable the X symmetry. Let's work from the front viewport. Draw while holding the control key to create a hole. Release the control key and draw normally, to draw inward. Use F to reduce the radius of the brush, and draw while holding control to draw inward. Let's use the snake hook brush to create the arms and the legs. If we draw too fast, a surface distortion issue might occur. Please draw slowly. The sculpting work is done. Let's go back to the layout, and create a UV sphere for the eyes. Control 3 to subdivide, right-click and shade smooth to smooth the mesh. S to scale, and G to move. Let's mirror the mesh. Let's click the Texture Paint tab, and add a new texture like this. A bug occurred here. I tried to change the brush size by typing F, but that didn't work for some reason. I pressed the Escape key on keyboard, and I could use the F key after that. Let's add a reflective material for the body mesh. Let's set up the render scene, and add a background plane. Please watch a tutorial listed in the description to match my final render settings, as I'm using a cloned look dev HDRI setting. Let's turn off Use Nodes under compositing. I'll also use 32 samples to render. This is the end of the tutorial. Please like and subscribe if you have enjoyed watching this tutorial. Thank you for watching.